slow now. You got him. You hit him. For sure. Whoa. Good shot. He's down. Good job. You hit him, first shot.
He reacted on that first shot. He was dying.
Another hunt.
Still standing up, knife,
knife Creek Taxidermy. Alan.
Chilanko Forks Outfitters.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dave. That should look good, eh?
Yeah. Nice shooting, Steve. Okay, now we're gonna walk over and I was looking for some brass, looks like. Cow and calf are still there. What's that?
It's like salt. I'll leave it up to you to just keep working up in front of me and finish them off.
You know, it was in a flat, they're just long.
Yeah, I started seeing that one curving back. I thought that looked pretty cool. Gotta get the camera out.
But not seeing anything for 2 days, 3 days?
2 days you hunted. On part of Sunday, you never got to see anything.
Yeah.
Cow and a calf.
Well, the two warm days.
Yeah.
Didn't help anything.
It'll get warm today.
See, last year I had three guys that showed up and
they all come together. They're just like this.
Well, they're 34. Four and a half.
Who's going after 45 to just not see shit? You gotta call it, you know, you have to give the call.
That's early in the weather warm.
That's a big animal. Man.
And then it makes, when you're on limited time and you. Everything else, it makes it hard to wait.
Yeah.
I'm in the same spot. I need to.